Yo, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Ben Swallow. And I'm just here to make a message on why this video is so late. My lazy ass decided not to edit this video for like a month, so it's late and some of the statistics are not accurate. Anyway, enjoy the video.
Hey guys, it's Juicy Ice here, and welcome to the third edition of Juicy Ice Reacts. Do you know what time it is?
Yeah, it's rewind time.
That's right, Will Smith. And today, I want to rewind to a simpler time. December 29th, 2018. The day of the upload of the inaugural edition of Juicy Ice Reacts. And what was that a reaction to? YouTube Rewind 2018, Everyone Controls Rewind. And so today, I decided there was no reason for me not to return to my... Not to return to my roots. And so here is Juicy Ice Reacts to YouTube Rewind 2019 for the record. As in, for the record, YouTube Rewind 2018 may be the most disliked video on YouTube history, but at least it was the inspiration for the first episode of Juicy Ice Reacts. I told you it should have been SoundCloud rap.
To watch YouTube Rewind 2018, the most disliked video in the history of YouTube.
As well as the second worst rated video in the history of Juicy Ice Reacts. Ouch! You know, if you really want to improve upon the second worst rated video in the history of Juicy Ice Reacts, maybe not include one of the most hated trends in internet history, ASMR, or mukbang? For those of you who don't understand the hate towards ASM mukbang, well, let me help you imagine something. Let's say that you're trying to enjoy yourself, trying to be relaxed, maybe you're trying to sleep, and then some idiot comes out to you and bites into a fake shoe directly in your ear. This is why people don't like ASMR. Okay, so they made a list of the 10 most liked creator videos in 2019, 26 days before 2019 ended. This is something that has always upset me about YouTube Rewind. It's that they uploaded at the start of December, a month earlier than they really should be. Plus, it usually has one of the highest production values of any series on YouTube, meaning it usually takes weeks to produce before that. So the fact that they're making top 10 lists, statistic-based top 10 lists for the year, just makes this even more unreasonable. Ah yes, our man PewDiePie and his wedding. Okay, so, you know, I found that to be pretty interesting, especially since, little known fact, Juicy Ice loves his statistics. And while we're on the topic of likes, why don't we take a look at the most liked DJBros videos of 2019. Number 5. Greta Van Fleet Live, Toronto, 13 likes. Number 4, Juicy Gang, 14... Stop laughing. Juicy Gang, 14 likes. Number 3, 100 subscribers, 17 likes. Number 2, DJBros Channel Trailer, 18 likes. And number one, backstabbing, 23 likes. Let's get back into this. T-Gay, K-pop, the lesser known of featured artists from, Small Penis, the cat from Victorious, a Western Juicy Ice, and every teenage girl's favorite teenage white girl, and look, more K-pop. And the second best young Canadian musician and his girlfriend. In case it isn't obvious, I'm the best Canadian young musician. The most liked dance videos? That's oddly specific. Not only is it oddly specific, but are these dance moves really better than the moves that the bros put on in the Juicy Gang music video? I am realizing that this video should probably be called Everyone Controls Rewind more than last year, because this year it's actually based on statistics of what people enjoyed the most on YouTube this year, whereas last year it was based on whatever the hell Will Smith wanted.
Yeah, it's rewind time.
Well, Will, you might have wanted Fortnite, but nobody else wanted it more than Minecraft.
Fortnite!
Most liked beauty videos? That's also oddly specific. Wow, that's the second time that this James Charles guy has appeared in this video. He must be pretty popular. I wonder how many subscribers he gained this year.
Good one.
Okay, so let me get this straight. In 2018, six Koreans did mukbang in South Korea, and YouTube Rewind became the most disliked video in YouTube history. Whereas this year, two South Korean food channels became part of the seven biggest breakout channels of the year. I like your logic, YouTube. Ah, yes, of course, Mr. Beast and Team Trees, one of the most successful campaigns of 2019, which actually has not yet accomplished its goal and only has a couple of weeks left to raise over $2 million. No pressure. Okay, they can call themselves Dude Perfect, but are they really as perfect as this dude? I mean, look at me. I am living perfection. I got an Under Armour sweatshirt, not sponsored. I got a Canadian hat, represent. I got an official Toronto Maple Leafs baseball cap, not sponsored. I got a gold-colored necklace. I I've got the only official piece of DJ Bros merchandise made by me, for me, and my best friend, Captain DJ Bros. I've got these epic Levi's jeans and American Eagle under... While we're on the topic of views, you made these the most viewed DJ Bros videos of 2019. Number 5, I Freeze It, 231 views. Number 4, Juicy Gang, 268 views. Number 3, Rookie, 270 views. Number 2, DJ Bros Channel Trailer, 284 views. And number 1, Backstabbing, 284 views. You know, this really is a disgrace. They'll tell you that T-Series was the first channel to hit 100 million subscribers, but not what the YouTube community did to keep PewDiePie at the top. They did so much work only for him to, hey look, K-pop! Okay, so, now that the video is over, we gotta talk about what rating I would give this video. Well, first of all, last year I gave YouTube Rewind a 20... What? I gave YouTube Rewind a 10 out of 10 in terms of its production value. But this year, I can't give it that. It really lowered the standards for what we should expect from YouTube Rewind because, well, for one, I don't even think they filmed any of their own content. They just borrowed a bunch of it from the creators who appeared in it. So it drops from a 10 out of 10 to an 8 out of 10. And in terms of what actually the actual content of the video, I would say that it was pretty boring. Because all it was a bunch of top 10 lists that WatchMojo could have done way better. So, I'm not going to go into the negatives of trillions of stars that I gave YouTube Rewind last year. Instead, I'm going to give it a modest 4 out of 10. Which means my final score for YouTube Rewind 2019, for the record, is 6 out of 10. Thanks for watching.